moved the whole world across the seven seas. People couldn't believe how she could sing. What, that old thing? But she had a dream, and that dream was to sing. People laughed, downright sad, judge a book by its cover, but she was on a mission to win that audition, because she realized that true talent comes from within, from inside. In her mind, give up never, that's how you win the world over. And now the media's relentless, acting pretentious, from frumpy, homely, chunky, and always something, always senseless. How many times do I have to mention this? Stop the nonsense, it doesn't make sense. The media and industry gotta realize Susan Boyle's an angel, not tabloid. It's not about 10 million copies sold, it's about music with soul. Miss Boyle, go girl, go. Whether from Britain, Idaho, or some little pub in Glasgow, whether or not people go wild, never stop, give it up. From Canada with love.